even your father's land, your father's house. You had a dream where a cutlass was given to you.
Yes, ma'am.
When Prophet Timothy was giving you a message, the angel of God ministered to me that they gave you a cutlass.
Yes, ma'am.
To work in your father's land. But you told God you were a woman.
Yes.
That why don't he take it? You were telling God.
Yes, ma'am.
He said, why don't you take it to my brothers? I cannot be able to do what you're sending me to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you say that to God?
Yes, ma'am.
Go to the altar and ask God for mercy and take back that.
That's why he attacked me.
Because the angel of God was ministering to me that a lot of things that you will use to deliver your family members was given to you, even yourself, but you abandoned all of them. That is why the enemy captured you. Now he said to me, go back as you have gone, collect that cutlass back, use it and do what the angel said you should do.
Okay.
Now you will see everything that the enemy has done, everything about your family suddenly turn upside down.
Yes.
But the angel said, I should tell you.
Yes.
Is it from this night?
Yes, ma'am.
You have decided, you have agreed. Yes. To use it.
Yes, ma'am.
You have agreed to use it.
Yes, ma'am.
You will suddenly discover that something will leave you.
Amen.
And that thing that will leave you will never return back to you again.
Amen.
Church, God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am.